When you think of crafty veterans, there are a few people who come to mind more than Montavious Porter, better known as MVP. MVP has dedicated this stage of his career to passing on wisdom and mentoring young superstars, but he can still get it done in the ring, too.
True, MVP is a superstar who practices what he preaches, looking to add to his resume here tonight.
Yeah, but anybody that is riding off Elias could find himself sorely mistaken.
Well, what is Mel?
Level tonight.
Elias is as powerful as his music is annoying, so he should use the power in his offense to his advantage. Maybe leave the guitar on the outside and play the hits in a more literal sense.
Oh, look at this. Fireman's carry. This could be it. Connor.
One. Oh, somehow. Could be in search of a second wind now.
Oh, using the knee as a weapon.
A blow to the back of the neck. He's absorbed some damage already. And MVP is brought to a disadvantage now.
And Elias leaning on that power offense to move firmly into the advantage. He might be about to turn this one to 11.
Reversal for MVP.
MVP needed that to get himself out of jeopardy.
Back elbow. Did you see that?
Just carrying the opposition anywhere they want.
Right to the throat. Trampling the opposition.
Corner.
Look at this, going right after the left arm. Trapped in the corner. We got a strike fest going on.
Being treated like a heavy bag. Elias with all the momentum now.
Yeah, Elias clearly in control.
MVP sidesteps that one. Got a hook.
And there's MVP practicing what he preaches, getting it done like
this.
Some shock in the arena after that kick out.
Had it scouted.
I think it's about time to roll the dice ball.
That's gotta be it.
Two.
He powered out at two. I can't believe it.
He kicked out. He actually kicked out.
MVP Elias gets in.
By another time.
Gotta find a way to get out of this.
Driven down face first.
This has become a monumental.
Big right hand connects.
Incoming.
Elias's eyes look glazed over.
He kicks out somehow.
I thought once he executed that, it was good night.
You have to wonder, how much more can he take?
Listen, that should have ended things. And look at his face. At this point, you have to believe he's losing some faith in himself.
He's struggling a bit here.
This is where endurance becomes so important in the late stages of the match.
And Elias is on the downside of things right now.
Yeah, Elias has the point.
He may get the three count right here.
This is it.
Two, three.
And the victory.
That match deserves another look, folks.